was coding in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my malware threat score began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
it did the mash.
It did the malware mash.
The malware mash.
It was a botnet smash.
It did the mash.
It caught on 'cause of flash.
The malware mash.
It did the malware mash. From the Stuxnet worm squirming toward the Near East, to the dark web souks where the script kiddies feast, the APTs left their humble abodes to get installed from the rootkit payloads. They did the malware mash. It was an adware smash. It caught on 'cause of flash. They did the malware mash. The botnets were having fun. The DDoS had just begun. The viruses hit the darknet with ransomware yet to come. The keys were logging phishing emails abound. Snowden on chains backed by his Russian hounds. The shadow brokers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the NotPetya 5. They played the malware mash. It was a botnet smash. It caught on 'cause of flash. They played the malware mash. Somewhere in Moscow, Vlad's voice did ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. He opened a shell, then shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to my Turlet Trojan twist?"
It's now the mash.
It's now the malware mash.
The malware mash.
And it's a botnet smash.
It's now the mash.
It caught on 'cause of flash.
The malware mash.
It's now the malware mash. Now everything's cool, Vlad's a part of the band, and the malware mash is the hit of the land. For you defenders, this mash was meant to, when you get to my door, tell them creepers sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can malware mash.
The malware mash.
And be a botnet smash.
It is the mash.
Don't you dare download Flash.
The malware mash.
Just do the malware mash.
Mash,
yes, Igor, you infectious young soul.